my dreams coming
when
true.
Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas. Right or wrong, fair or right, you know what's up with me, nigga. Never change on my gang, yeah, I'm stuck with my niggas. When untouchable, come running money up with me, nigga. Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas.
Yo, what's poppin', Tupac Caddy, and it's your boy Supreme Caddy, man. We back in the cup with some more reaction videos. Now, off real, hey, drop a like on this video if you're rocking with it, bro. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes. I appreciate the love and support. Hit me up on my social media. All links will be in the description down below. And we finna continue to grind. Now, look, off real, I just said in my video the other day, I heard about the dude Young and Ace, you know what I'm saying? I heard that, hey, let me tell you something, bro. God was with you, my dude, because you want to cough. With three people, it's four y'all, right? Y'all four deep. Three people die, and you just so happen to be the one that's still alive, bro. You could have been three of them other souls in the car, bro. You know what I'm saying? But you still here. God got something. He got a plan for you. I ain't saying he ain't have a plan for your homeboys. You know what I'm saying? But they mission was probably different. When God put them on earth, they probably had a different. He probably had a whole different mission for them boys to complete. You know what I'm saying? You, that boy probably he ain't done with your mission yet. God still got you on, you still in route, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's why you still alive, you still in route. And so that mean, you see what just happened. That mean you gotta go harder than hard. You know what I'm saying? Complete the mission, my nigga, because obviously you go crazy. When I said that in my last video, I kid you not, I can show you my DMs, bro. Young and Ace, hey, bro, you been sleeping on him, right? Then I search him up. I watched this little video with his girl. You know what I'm saying? He was doing a little, his girlfriend got a YouTube channel. I was like, I rock with dude, because ain't too many niggas that's going to get on YouTube and do that, because they going to feel like they feel goofy. You know what I'm saying? But I could tell this nigga feel like he one of them niggas, he ain't got nothing to prove. You know what I'm saying? Bro, probably could do a Disney episode and niggas still going to take him serious, because he ain't got nothing to prove. It's these niggas that want to be too hard. Oh, I can't do that. That's going to make me look soft. Shut up. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, we got betrayed. I'm finna get into this. We finna knock it out. If you rock with the energy, hit me on my social media. Drop a like on this video. Subscribe, join the family. We finna go crazy, man. Y'all boys, hey, never heard dude's song. Never heard his voice as far as music. I watched the nigga interview. I made his mix, my mixtape thing about Florida. Only time I heard that nigga voice, so I don't know how he coming. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if this nigga sing, rap, make beats, whatever the hell you do. You know what I'm saying? But we finna see. Y'all boys know the intimate thing. Let's get it, man. Gang. See how I drop a like in the beginning? It's just natural. I'm just I show love naturally, nigga. I ain't even notice I did this shit. Hey, this is what I mean, bro. Hey, I love y'all niggas, dog. Y'all boys, hey, it's like, nigga, we like the same type of music. Y'all niggas been telling me this since way before this happened. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas know I rock with this singing rap type stuff, nigga, because that's the type of music I make. Check out my song, bro, at the end of this, yeah, self-promo and all that. You know what I'm saying? At the end of this video, if you rock with it, hey. But other than that, yeah, hey, I already know it's finna go crazy, my nigga, period. Dude, the way he sing, the way he make music, it don't match his appearance. You know what I'm saying? I would have never thought a nigga was gonna come on the track like this. I swear I'm thinking nigga finna come on some straight Lil Wayne. Straight. Who else rap hard trap? Like just hard trap, just go crazy. You know what I'm saying? I would have thought that's how the nigga coming. You know what I'm saying? So that show you can't judge off looks, because I'm looking at dude like, oh, that nigga finna come. And y'all know my vibe. I rock with that scene rap type stuff. That nigga look, he finna come on there talking about some draw down, Glock with a shot. You know what I'm saying? Just talking fast. That's cool ass music, but that's just not the type shit I listen to. Sometime.
I'm so cold, cause I've been crossed so many times. Been portrayed, man's on my mind. I'm so cold, cause I've been crossed so many times. Been portrayed, man's on my mind. Cold, let me hit.
Oh, yeah, we gotta do a song, dude. Hey, we gotta do a song, bro. Hey, I hit you in the email, DM, whatever it take. You rocking with Really Made, bro. That's who I made my last song with. So I see we got the same beat flavor. You know what I'm saying? I just made my last song with him. Then no hiding. They must say Really Made in the beginning. Okay. Okay.
Thing. They let me in that water for me to sing. Being betrayed is a poison in. They put in my cup for me to drink. I get on my knees for the Lord to save me. I'm young and reckless, I'm a 90s baby. All that fake love made me go crazy. smile in my face, my neck talk crazy. Don't tell me you love me when you really don't love me. I walk up alone cause they all wanna judge me. When I was on bed, nobody wanna find me. Don't tell me you love me when you really don't.
Hey, this beat go crazy. You lucky you found it before me, nigga. I'm not even gonna lie to you. You lucky you found it before me, dude. Then nigga say, boy, that boy say he younger, he a 90s. Okay, okay. I'm rocking with that. I got a whole song called 90s, baby. I'm rocking with that. I'm rocking.
Alone, cause they all wanna judge me. When I was on bed, nobody wanna find me. Don't tell me you love me. When you really don't love me. I walk up alone, cause they all wanna judge me. When I was on bed, nobody wanna find me. Sometimes I just break down, cause I see myself falling. When you boss up, they all come back, man, they be crawling. Shorty kept it 100, my fat tray, he calling. Shorty kept it 100, my fat tray, he calling.
That boy Shorty, he say Shorty kept it 100, now Fat Trey he calling? He probably talking about one of his homeboys. I don't know who dude is, so I wouldn't be able to pick up that bar.
Shorty kept it 100, my Fat Trey he calling.
He say Fat, y'all niggas don't let me know. I just made a mistake in the last video. Y'all niggas was in the comments like, bowling, when I reacted to, what's that nigga, the Glock 9? He said somewhere in song, they was like, bowling. I don't know what the fuck I said he said. I don't even remember. But I rock with this, bro. This dude's style. I ain't know he's coming like this, man. This my style, bro. I'm rocking with this. I'm rocking with it. I ain't know he's coming like that.
Trey calling, Trey calling, Trey calling.
Yo, talk, nigga.
They all betrayed me.
You can see it in his face. He mean
that thing. I rock with it. I done been betrayed. I done been stabbed on my back. I done put my trust in you and you cross me. Some told me you'll do that. Lord, see me now.
What the screen says, you know? Seiko, I ain't even paying attention to this damn video. I'm listening to the song because I never heard this nigga. So I can't focus on the video. I'm listening to the damn audio. But they robbing something.
You and you cross me, some tell me you'll do that. Lord, see me that tank. Tell me they all no change. Don't mind, I got trust in you. Yeah, I got trust in you.
I don't know what's going on.
I done messed that on my back. I done put my trust in you and you cross me, some tell me you'll do that. Lord, see me that tank. Tell me they all no change. Don't mind, I got trust in you. Yeah, I got trust in you. I'm all so cold.
I don't know what's going on, but if he getting set up, y'all know how I feel about homeboys. I ain't trying to hear none of that, nigga. You can watch the view. I don't care how close we is, nigga. Period. I don't trust nobody, bro. Nobody. If you ain't family, then it's family. I still be like, I don't trust nobody. No trust, none of that. So if he getting set up, I would've guessed. But if he not, I ain't paying attention. I'm listening to this nigga's song.
Cause I've been crossed so many times. Been betrayed, man's with my mind. My heart so cold, cause I've been crossed so many times. Been betrayed, mess with my mind.
Betrayed? Oh, now I'ma just guess off rip. Just cause the song ain't betrayed, I'ma just guess off rip. That's his broad. She going against him, giving a nigga the cold. Robbing this nigga, he being betrayed. He feel like he loves Shorty, he giving her money. I'm just guessing cause the song title ain't betrayed and I'm just trying to read through it. You know what I'm saying? That's his girl. He giving her money, he showing her love. She texting niggas his safe code and all that. They coming in to rob my head. She betraying him. Let me know if I'm right. If I'm right, I got good ass IQ, cause I ain't been paying attention to nothing but the song, bro.
I was left in the dark, so it was hard for me to see. She told me she loved me, but she switched up on me. How could I ever trust again when I'm so used to being crushed? He's supposed to be my brother, but my bitch was his woman crushed. So much shit going through my mind and myself. One year of the life I'm living, heaven and hell.
Oh, man, it's
wrong,
bro.
Keep my dog, my house up when I was living in Melbourne.
And I know how you feel, dude. Even though that's money, it's probably something different. I know how you feel, bro, getting something took from you because I just got my camera and my laptop stole. And that's why my video quality probably ain't top-notch like my 4K videos used to be. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, bro, that's the worst feeling, dude. Like, it's the fact you can't do nothing to these people, bro, and they just making it away scot-free, bro. That really hit me. Like, that really hit me, bro. I swear, because I be wanting to just punish a nigga, bro. The dude that took my stuff, I wish I could just punish this man, bro. I'm talking about torture this nigga, bro. I'm talking about torture him, bro. Like, put a torch over this nigga nose. Like, just torture that man, for real. And I don't even have hate in my heart, but the fact you gonna steal from me, like, you know what I'm saying? I wish I could just torture this nigga.
When we struggle together, I remember love don't last forever. They all betrayed me. They all betrayed me. I can never trust again. They all betrayed me. They all betrayed me. I can never trust again.
Hey, don't trust them, nigga. Niggas betrayed me and tried to talk to my sister. Probably watching this video. You know what I'm saying? and I always bring it up. That's how you know I'm being for real, nigga. I say it every time, like I remember it like it was yesterday. I'm gonna give y'all the story time, but it's probably none of y'all want to hear. I'll give y'all boys the story time. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do that next. You know what I'm saying? Hit me on my social media. All links in the description down below. You want to see that story time? It's coming next, bro. Yeah, so hit the subscribe button. Drop a like. I'm gonna show you how a nigga betrayed me. Shout out Young and Ace for making me want to do that video. You know what I'm saying? And our prayers to go to you, bro. You feel me? Like, we praying for you in this situation. Hey, you on a mission, bro. Because God let you make it out that car alive. You on a mission, bro. Critical condition or not, you made it out alive. You know what I'm saying? I gotta bring y'all boys some over there. So another gotta stop the video. Let's get it, man.
Nigga, know the 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure by the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm tryna get in on my for real. I'm tryna get in on my. Me and my dogs, me and my dogs. We tryna run your house.